Hello, my name is Hetty Puspitasari. If someone asking me what is my expectation about semantic and pragmatic materials, so I will answer that. That is, I hope to become a more professional person than when I had not studied this course in depth. Through this material, I want to increase my knowledge about language, sentence structure, symbols, and meaning of sentences or language, codes, speech act, and linguistic utterances. Also, I want to be a sensitive and responsive person. I believe this course plays a very important role in the development of public speaking. So because of that, I want to become a mature person in social and society. Also, I hope that I have deep understanding about this material. Of course, semantic and pragmatics, so that I can become a person worthy person of sharing the knowledge I have with the next generations. That is my innermost expectation about this material. And I promise, of course, for myself, I promise I will study in serious, because I have problem with my self-confidence. So I always not sure about my grammar, my sentence structure, everything. So yeah, I will increase my knowledge in this material. Thank you.